For you to become a fit referee, you have to be physically fit. That is number one. You must be conservative with the laws of the game. And still, before the federation decided you to be in the panel, you have been officiating so many matches, and the federation feel this is now our FIFA materials. And I believe I'm the first female referee to be in ADT in Kenya. Football is everything to me, so I put football first. Because it is through football I have reached to where I am. And it is through my Isa, don't forget, I have reached where I am. And I'm very proud to be whom I am today.